Well, new moms can face many challenges and concerns after giving birth. One topic that attracts many questions is breastfeeding. Women often ask about the benefits and how to know when their baby has had enough. Well, joining me now to share some breastfeeding tips, as well as a new law that supports it, is Deb Trankel, registered nurse and international board certified lactation consultant at the Queen's Medical Center. Good morning.
Thank you, Christine.
So first of all, why is breastfeeding best for baby?
Breast milk provides nutrients and proteins that really set the baby up for health for the rest of its life.
Okay, and also about formula. What about formula versus breast milk?
Babies are designed to digest breast milk. Formula is a good substitute if there's a health reason or other reason that mom is not able to breastfeed.
And new moms usually get assistance after their baby's born in the hospital. What are some of the tips that you give new moms? You brought a baby here.
Well, one of the ways that, one of the biggest concerns that a mom has is my baby getting enough? And so we recommend that they have a good latch, good positioning, and then watch to see that baby has several wet and stool diapers every day. If they start the feeding, their breast will be full. When the baby's done eating, their breast should feel nice and soft. And then the baby will also be content after a feeding.
What is a good position? Because some people like to do it cross, some people I've seen do it under the arm. Is there anything that works better?
Actually, whatever's mom and baby prefer is what we say is best. So a combination of positions often is useful for the moms because they're either right or left-handed. So a cross is called cross cradle, and so the baby will be tucked in front of you. We recommend ear, shoulder, and hip in alignment so the baby's not twisting and trying to get to the breast. Mm-hmm. Another position is football, and that's very comfortable for moms, especially if they have a C-section. And I like to use this one when I was breastfeeding, when I would go to a restaurant or something. You can kind of tuck baby under your arm and very discreetly do a breastfeed. So a lot of women are getting a lot more comfortable breastfeeding in public now.
And speaking of breastfeeding in public, can you talk about the new law that was passed?
With the help of a lot of breastfeeding organizations and support, we were able to get passed an exemption from jury duty for up to 2 years for breastfeeding mothers. That was signed by Governor Ige on May 3rd.
Okay, very good. So it's definitely a big help, big support.
Right? Yes, any support in the community. It's great to get support at the bedside, but then what really matters is when mom goes home, she needs community support and the support of her family and her partner.
What do you want to tell new moms out there who might be having a difficult time breastfeeding and might be getting discouraged?
Find yourself a lactation consultant. There's community support out there. I recommend for moms, expectant parents, to take classes. Queens has, you can check with them at 691-7117 for more information or to register for classes. And then in the community, we do have, for example, Hawaii Mother's Milk, who does outpatient lactation support.
Okay, thanks a lot, Deb Trankel with the Queens Medical Center, for joining us.
Thank you very much.